Hello, fellow gamers and fans of EverQuest, brought to you by the good people of Project 1999. It's Thoom the Barbarian, and I'm with AC Gamer, guys.
Hey, guys, and welcome back to another episode.
He's playing his ugly-ass high elf, dude.
Nah, sexy, man. He's sexy. He is one of the most beautiful characters you will ever see on this game. At least that's what I keep telling everybody. Nobody believes me, so.
And here's this ugly-ass mofo who trained me last week.
He still has not forgotten. Boom's
daddy!
Whatever, dude. I'll cut you deep, long and hard, dude.
And
are we going this way?
Yeah, I guess we're going this way. We gotta go turn our keys in, man, or turn our items to get our key.
There's dark. It's darkness, dude. It's
Charlie Murphy. Fuck your couch.
Well, it is getting close to Halloween, so, you know, we want some of that creepy feeling in here.
Ooh, spookies, ooh.
It even smells bad back here. Oh, that's because I'm behind to him. Dude, what'd you eat?
Oh, God!
I'm in the water, dude. Don't drink the water. XR,
come back, come back.
How you guys doing, man?
How you doing? You guys want to see something funny? I'll put Thoom to work here. I'm going to sit down.
You're in the wrong spot, guys.
No, I'm kidding. I'm not going to say that. These guys will probably kill me even though they're only like level 10.
I could kill all these guys really quickly, especially with Lar here, dude.
Get up on this ledge.
Get up on what ledge, dude?
Where I'm standing.
Why? Why are we getting up on the ledge, dude?
Because over here.
Oh, yeah, you just fell off the ledge, dude.
Yeah, you just fell. I know. What are we doing?
What the fuck is going on, dude? I'm scared.
Oh, he got up on the other side.
Oh, how did you get up on the other side, dude?
You jumped.
Apparently, I was able to get up.
Oh, there we go.
See, the tunnel is very well camouflaged.
Oh, what's up, Shin Shaman?
Oh.
He's a shaman.
Why? Well, the only person he hit was Lar?
Yeah.
Well, what's up with
He's
that,
not going to hurt me.
Oh, slam! Da-da-da. Let the girls be squirrels! I want to do shout-outs, guys. Let's get shout-outs out of the way before we get too far into the conversation. We have Larmarf. Thank you for watching. We have Jaxie. Thank you for watching. And we have Aligar. We are the reason he got back into EQ. Aligar, welcome back. We love your butts in special ways that are not permitted on regular TV. So, there you go, guys. Shout-outs for this episode. Love your butts, guys. Thanks for taking the time out of your day to hit us up and tell us that you love us, too, because we love you, too. AC, what about you? You got any shout-outs?
Not this week, but is that special love like the HBO channel? You know, like they show it on there, or maybe Showtime, late at night?
The naked vampires have sex
Skinamax?
With the people?
Skinamax?
Exactly. Yeah, you know.
With chickens. With chickens, guys. Special.
No, that's bestiality, dude. You don't make chickens, dude? Come on,
no,
dude.
No. You use squirrels, dude.
That's right, dude. I use the squirrels to make love to the chickens, dude.
All right, who are we turning into?
I'm not turning into this guy because he's dying. Look at him, he's dying. See, guys? Oh, yeah. Well, how does this guy consider me? No, he's indifferent. Okay, so we're turning our items into this guy?
Yep.
Do we hail him first? Or?
No, you don't need him. To. If you want the checks and stuff.
Okay, so go away. I don't want to. I don't work for them.
Make sure you hail him first so he looks at you. Make sure you're close enough to him that he'll turn and then turn those things in.
Looks revealed and relieved and eyes you, considering finally. The biggest recant his tale. I was once the slave of an important Iskald necromancer. I was his Doug Ross, his head slave. One night I heard two other slaves talking about me. I could barely hear them, but what I did frightened me. My master was going to use me for one last time. He was going to sacrifice me to cast a spell component for one of his most powerful spells. Hearing this, I used my privileges as his head slave and made my escape. Alright, escape?
What escape?
Yeah, what escape? E-S-C-A-P-E. Oh, he didn't like that, dude. Thanks a lot, AC.
You know, how did you escape?
Oh, there we go. Okay, I was allowed to move freely throughout my master's compound. I came across one of the slave masters asleep in his chair and carefully relieved him of his anal virginity. my escape. Okay, yeah, that's not exactly what he said, guys, but we're going to go with that. Mm-hmm. What keys? After I escaped, I lost myself in the depths of the swamp. I discarded all the keys but one. I would barely give it to you if you can do me a small favor. What small favor? Okay, he blinks his eyes and leans forward. He whispers so quietly you must strain him.
I have taken up my magic as my master. I require two other components to complete a spell. I have been researching for quite some time. The first is a vampire's fang. I have heard that it's Team Edwards. It takes up a vampire who haunts the ruins of Kisora. I also need a jade weapon stained by the blood of Chocodai. Look in the Lake of Ilomen at the Sonic Outpost. The dealer used to hurt Chocodai, so I am told.
What the? Oh, yeah, Chocodai, little scaly guys. Okay, oh, so I guess now we can give... what's wrong with you, okay? Do we turn them both in at the same time, or we, yep. What?
Yeah, okay. What, not both of you, but one of you at a time.
No, no, no. I got to turn one in, and you turn the other one in, and we mess it up.
Screw it all to hell, dude. Oh, I got a key, guys. Look at that. We got a key to Chirassus. I got a key to somebody's asses, dude. Oh,
I knew he was going to say that.
I feel so good right now, dude. I've finally been validated, dude.
He has the consent key.
All right, I finally got my key as well. That's actually pretty cool. Where are we heading now?
We're going to Chirassus. Somebody's asses, dude. That's what I'm saying. Gonna take it to somebody's asses. Do you guys need Sal? You guys do need Sal, don't you? You freaking.
Yeah, you know how we are.
I had Sal, but sat here waiting on you.
I'm really overweight right now too, because I got a lot of heads on me, guys. I've been massacring the dwarves, and you can see it's actually a bloody head at that, so it's kind of disgusting.
Pass that to Alar after you. Alar, you won't need to pass it back because you will be taking the last charge.
Hey, Tim, you got space on you? You want some of these items for the newbie giveaway?
Dude, I've got space. I got plenty of space, dude. If you want to unload some stuff on me, sure. I got a bunch of stuff in the bank, too, man. We got a lot of stuff for newbie giveaway. I'm actually really excited about it. Got some good pieces, too, man. What's that breastplate I have? The crustacean? I want to go get some more of that, too, man. I really like to outfit one warrior and just crustacean alone, dude. Just ooh, that's not bad, dude.
Hey, those mushrooms that you want to get for that, the mob is right below the where the waterfall goes down.
Oh.
Right. They put them up of.
Here you go, Lur.
Excellent. So more gear, guys? We got more gear. Now, did you give me four of the same piece, too? Oh. Is that what that was?
Three or four.
Wait, did you need brownie parts or something? I remember somebody saying something about that.
Yeah, for cooking.
Well, I got a brownie part right here.
So now Chirassus isn't over there.
But it's still.
In the plans, right?
Oh, crap. You know the easiest place to get these brownie parts is in Rivervale.
Oh,
there's
okay.
A...
Wait, you guys want to go kill brownies in Greater Fae? Is that what I'm saying here?
No. It's, you know... That'd be very, very slow. There's not a lot of them.
I like, dude, brownies are bad, dude. Around level 40 brownies are actually pretty deadly, I believe.
I love brownies, man. They're delicious, dude. Who doesn't like eating a brownie?
Around the level 15.
Especially, well, never mind. I'm not going to go there.
Yeah, I knew where that was coming from.
Okay, you know where I'm going. Yeah.
His brownies don't taste like regular brownies, guys.
They taste...
It's funny. Brassy likes stuff in it.
I can't get up the hill. What in the world?
You don't want to drive when you eat my brownies either. You know, I don't condone the use of brownies, dude. Okay, where are you guys going, dude?
Well, I couldn't get up the hill, so I got to go around the long way. Oh my god,
just
I still can't get up.
Going back to the field of bone, right?
I'm just following you guys, yeah, but yeah. That works.
Alar, where the hell are you at, dude? Oh,
it's easier if you follow the water.
Yeah, see, I don't know. Oh, okay, follow the water. We'll come back and show us, dude. Lead us to the way, dude. You training some bitch.
Where'd you go?
You in that train.
Dude, there's plants. Okay, we found you, dude. So the move out?
Yep. Follow this water. It'll pretty much take you to the right spot. And it's the easiest way to find that river, too.
Yeah, it must be the fact that Alar is a rogue, but it seems like the directions he always gives us end up taking us right smack dab into an enemy somehow.
That's many, many enemies at
once. Because, you know, he can sneak. When you're still the one on about that. Oh, my God. The train.
That's just, train. Sometimes, rogues can do that, dude. I'm just giving an example.
Yeah, just an example.
I'm not alluding to a specific... incident where I was fucking killed.
Oh man, and you were killed just like 20 feet away from the entrance too.
Hey, that's not. Why are we talking about?
I don't.
This
can you bring it up, man? I'm just rubbing the salt in there, man. You got a little lemon juice too. Get the.
It tastes like margaritas, dude. Like, what the hell is that? What is that? That's a frog. Oh my god, look at it.
Oh, he's getting distracted.
No, what it's is a that? Freaking.
The oh, yeah. It's the sperm monsters.
Oh, he's named.
Kill him.
I gotta kill him. I'm sorry, I gotta kill him. Come here, Fangor. I'm sorry, buddy. I normally wouldn't kill you because you're a cool-looking mob, dude. But, you know, we gotta see if you drop anything. We got to see if you drop anything.
You guys nailed that thing, man.
One of the liars back said, no, dude, you dropped 17 gold.
Well, that's not bad.
That's not horrible, dude. I won't kill him again, though, just for his gold, dude. That's kind of sad, dude. I'm sad.
You rogue.
Well, just think about where he got that gold from.
Boom, the new rogue in town.
Dude, how could a bottomless devourer get gold?
He was delivering newspapers as a kid, man. I mean, you just took his lunch money, dude.
Think that his whole life, dude. His whole life.
I know, man. Life just savings.
Just how many trips he had to make, because how many newspapers can he fit in that mouth?
One at a time, man. And then, like, the people who got him didn't want him because they're all slimy and wet. I mean, it was a horrible fit. Newspaper sperm, it does not fit, guys. It just doesn't work.
Just imagine the reactions of people when he would actually come to their doorways, dude.
They kept screaming. He thought that was the way you say hi. It was his life's dream, though. He always wanted to be a newspaper boy.
It's a hard knock life for Fangor.
But with a name like Fangor, dude, I bet he's killed a countless number of noobs, dude.
Yes. He's aggro.
This is a dangerous part to be running through. Like, this is right smack dab through the middle of the zone, so you kind of get what you expect if you're going through it this way.
So I hope we get experience today. I don't want to lose experience. If I lose experience, I lose level 55.
Weird-looking pillar? That means we're close to the Field of Bones.
Why is it weird?
Why is it weird? What's weird about that? It looks like an edifice, dude.
Looks like a straight-up pillar, man.
It has ED.
Why, you know, let's not be pillarist, dude.
Pillarist?
You gotta respect pillar racist. Yeah. Racist and pillar together, dude. Pillarist.
Takes all kind of pillars to build a city.
Pillacist. Would it be pillacist? No, it'd be pillarist, right?
Yeah, we lose Demi. Oh, there he is.
I mean, come on, right? That's right, right? I mean, I don't know. English?
Maybe English.
Spanglish.
Could be another language.
Bastardized English? I don't know.
Isn't it Spanglish?
Spanglish. That was actually a decent movie, man.
I've never seen it.
I had a very, very lovely Latino woman in it.
Well,
she was very lovely.
Most Latinos. Have you ever seen Selma Hayek?
Selma Hayek in
Every movie ever?
Every movie ever, actually. But no, particularly one of the first ones she was in, Quentin Tarantino.
Dust Till Dawn? Was she
that? Oh, my. I can't believe I couldn't think of that movie. Where she was dancing on the table as the head vampire queen, dude.
I don't think that was her first movie, though, right? I mean, I'm sure she's done tons before that.
Dust to Dawn, I think that's the movie.
Oh, no, that was her first movie, dude, exactly.
Did you see the one where she did it with, she didn't do it, but she did the movie with the guy from Friends?
Who Matthew was, McConaughey?
No, Matthew McConaughey was not in Friends. I think he might have fit in if he had been.
Yeah, he probably would have, dude.
He could have.
They were all New Yorkers, so he would have maybe stuck out a little bit.
Yeah, he could have been sitting on the couch, and he's like, I don't always have a nice couch, but now that I do.
It's a Lincoln.
The most interesting man in the world?
We need, we zoned, dude. We zoned, guys.
What was his speech? What was his speech? The guy I want to meet, the most interesting man I want to meet is me in 10 years or something along those lines. Wasn't that what he did at his Academy Award? I think it was something along those lines. Mm-hmm. He's a great actor, but a little bit full of himself, I think, at that point. Although, kind of deserves to be, I think.
Yeah, he's extremely famous, dude. Yeah. I mean, he's extremely, and he's making tons of cash. He's got to, you got to have a little arrogance to you when, and I hate to admit it because I don't normally, I'm not normally attracted to guys. I'm not attracted to him, but if I was attracted to guys, I would be attracted to him. Does that make sense?
He does have a tattoo of a chicken on his butt, so that might.
There you go. I mean, I'm going to be attracted to him no matter what, dude. It's kind of unfair if he's got a chicken tattoo on his ass.
I'm just kidding. It's a complete rumor, guys. I have no idea. Where'd you guys go? You just disappeared.
Oh, dude. Oh, yeah.
I'm over here by the entrance.
I'm straight out. We're right right next to the field of ball. He's way back there, dude. And I thought you zoned in, dude.
I did. I was looking exactly right at you guys, and then you just disappeared.
Rezoned.
No, he didn't rezone. He would have. He'd been grayed out, dude. Where the hell did? How did we leave you, dude?
I don't know. You guys just disappeared on me. Oh, I see you now.
Okay,
I'm coming.
You scared me. Oh, you blended in with the trees with that green ass robe, dude.
I know. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's time for an upgrade, guys. It's time for an upgrade.
it's amazing, dude.
Hashtag get AC as breastplate.
How much wisdom does it have on it?
A little bit. It's a secret.
Okay. Alright.
Nah, it's 12 stamina, 4 wisdom.
There's gotta be a better chest plate out there for you, though.
Oh, I have one. I have one on me. I just can't turn it in yet. That's what all the heads are for.
The gems, baby, the gems!
I got the gems. I spent the 12k on them, so...
You want to go do the turn-ins tomorrow?
Yeah, I could turn the heads in. I just, I don't know if it's going to be enough, because I think somebody told me I needed 20, another person told me I needed 30, so I only have 14.
That AC on that robe for a cleric is god-awful for your level, brother. God-awful.
Well, I don't get hit, so... Preferably, I don't get hit.
You have Thum for a tank, dude, and you know that sometimes you actually do get hit.
That's why I want to get the breastplate, dude. I just didn't want to come out and say it.
Sorry, he suffers the torture just a little bit longer.
It's my delicate skin. It gives me calluses. It builds it up, guys.
Yeah. No, not high elves. They never become tough.
Mm.
They're always considered willowy?
As a cleric, yeah. I'd have to agree with it.
You're willowy.
Did you ever kill any sappers?
Willow.
Any of those burn
idiots.
All right.
I actually had to go back and watch that movie because somebody was doing the voice the other day.
Yeah, dude, that's freaking amazing, dude. Good movie.
That woman, man, she is just absolutely beautiful in that one. I think the only other woman I've seen in a movie that can compete with that one is the mother in Dune.
Redhead. Yeah, she was amazingly hot, dude. I had a crush on her for so long.
Peg Bundy.
Where did Lar go?
I don't know. He ran off.
I'm behind you guys, right here.
I think it's
this way. Get the worst leg.
You guys are going opposite direction. I think it's this way. I don't know who to follow.
Did you know there's a giant gorilla straight out that way on that island?
Mame?
You want to go try and kill it? See if we can get away with killing it?
I don't know. How high a level is it?
Jesus, dude.
What's wrong with a gorilla?
It's Harambe, dude. Nobody wants... The Harambe's already been killed, dude, okay? Would you settle down, Lar?
Not that gorilla.
Dicks out for Harambe, dude. What does that mean? I mean, does that mean that every time you see a gorilla now, when you go to a zoo, you actually pull your dick out because Harambe? Is that what that...
What? I don't even know what you're talking about.
Well, if you do that and the gorilla...
Is that a saying now?
Yeah, dicks out for Harambe, dude. That's everywhere, dude. I'm surprised you haven't heard it.
No, I have not. You can try it. Yeah, go ahead and do it and get arrested, because I am not telling you guys to do that at a zoo.
But no, I'm just asking. I'm curious. Do we pull our penises out every time we see a gorilla now, or just in memory of her?
We.
Well, you know, people.
What do you mean, we? There's no we here. You got a mouse in your pocket or something?
I don't think that's a thing. Like, who would say that?
The interwebs, dude. The interwebs.
Well, they say all sorts of things, but I would not trust anything the interwebs say.
I mean, yeah, really.
The internet superhighway?
Come on.
Well, you know, what's the etiquette now? You know, what do we do if we're in that situation? Am I showing my penis to a gorilla?
Not to get yourself in that situation. That's what you do.
I would take the words and the advice of some of the great generals out there that flies spread disease, so keep yours closed.
Tactical retreat.
Oh, like chicken guys, really do. It tastes good in my mouth, Portal.
Mount Portal.
But what about gorillas, dude? It sounds like you had some sexual relations with them. You might know what they taste like.
You know, I'm definitely going to show my penis to the next one I see, dude.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, well, barbarians are going to be a thing, guys. It's going to be a combination between a gorilla and a human.
I mean, I'm just curious as to this movement, dude, that's happening in America today, dude. And how I should do if I ever come up on that movement, you know? Should I join in, or should I chastise them for?
I can check real quick. Somebody said you can do /who and then double T or something.
Yeah, so percent T, dude. Percent T.
Do a who all, or just who all, or just who?
roll percent.
Who? Just who? That was just target just that guy.
There are no players in EverQuest that match those filters.
No, just who just targets whoever's in the zone.
If you do percent T, are you
percent
gonna,
T doesn't work with that.
No, it did. It did for me.
It works on somebody who's
target,
actually
target the corpse. You target the corpse, and you go who all percent T.
Nah,
and it says there are no players in EverQuest that match those filters.
I've done that on y'all's corpses, and it didn't work.
It doesn't work? Okay, well, then I'm doing it wrong. Mm-hmm.
But somebody else said there was another way, and I completely forgot what it was. It was like a who, and then like there was like a double T or something along those lines, so I'll have to try that sometime, see if I can figure it out.
Maybe somebody in the comments will comment. Where'd you guys go?
To the left.
Left, to the left.
Over the little hump.
Everything you own in the back's to the left.
It's hump day!
Don't stop. And they'll be giving you them the same.
Now, can we do this zone with just the three of us?
I'm sure we could, dude.
Maybe.
With Thune for a tank, dude, there's no end to the possibilities, dude.
Howling Stone, guys. Howling Stone.
Howling Stone. We're definitely going to do, we're not going to take too many risks, because I want safety experience. I don't want to die.
And remind me to bind outside the entrance if I forget, because I do not want to be running back from...
Yeah.
Lower Guck, I think, is where I'm bound at the moment, so that'd be a nice little run.
Nasty. I wouldn't have minded going back in the look, dude. I had fun in Lower Guck last week, dude. It was fun.
Hey, Neil.
We'll have fun
till the daddy takes the T-Bird away.
We did die a couple of times down there, though. I was surprised about that.
Did we die? I didn't die. Did I die in Lower Guck?
Yeah, you died twice. No. Cypher died once. I died once.
I died twice? Are you sure, dude?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, I know I died once, dude. Yeah, I remember that quite clearly. So I died another time while we were in the group, then?
Didn't you? Didn't we get trained out? And I know I died, and then I think you guys ran it, but did you make it?
I don't remember dying. yeah, there's the door right there.
I don't see a door over here, dude.
Yay! I love not having internet at home, guys. It's been so good to me, man.
Well, you know, but you also don't have to deal with traffic, and you don't have to deal with like the smog. I don't know. He just disappeared.
Weather.
If I was at home with the internet, how would I have to deal with any of that anyway, dude?
Well, but I'm just saying, like, if you had internet, you'd have to live in a city, and you live out in the country, so.
You're not selling me on me where I live, dude. I hate it. I love where I live actually physically, but I do not love the fact that I don't have interwebs, dude. That they're interwebs, dude.
I don't know, man. I really hope that one day somebody watches these videos and can be like, oh, I got the right solution for you.
I can get us over there.
All right.
I just took off without us, so we'll go this way.
I thought you were going to follow me up the hill.
Yeah.
I guess
didn't think about the trees and us losing sight of you like almost immediately, did you? You just ran off. Ran off, dude. It's cool.
Because you weren't sticking on my heels.
Cool, man. It's cool. I said it was cool, dude.
But you have really beautiful falls over there. You actually showed me some of the pictures of the trees turning colors. This tree right here is pretty much what our trees look like.
That sucks.
Named up?
No, yeah, actually, posted some videos, some pictures to Facebook today, too, guys. If you guys want to see some the beauty of an area close by to where I live, dude, it's really sexy, dude. Sexy time, 5,000. Check it out on my Facebook account, guys, if you guys
getting attacked by a spirit caller.
Hydros Space Thoom. And love to have you over there, man. Love to be able to make you laugh with memes and shit, dude.
Just be aware that you're going to get a lot of chicken porn, guys. It just is a thing.
You're gonna get groped.
Feathers everywhere.
Groped. You know, I dig Facebook, man. Facebook is just a another way for me to basically interact with you guys on a social level. And the more I do that, the more you guys leave comments, the more you guys hit me up in games that I love to play and stuff like that. Then it seems like the more friends I make, and the more. It's just really good connecting with people who like RPGs the way I do, man. And if you want to, guys, that's definitely a way to hit me up and contact me away from the game. So, you know, just putting it out there. It's more for you guys than it is for me. I think. I don't know. some of the guys, some of the memes that you guys have posted have made me laugh my ass off too. So, I think I'm getting just as much out of it as everybody else.
Ooh, there's a giant. You can kill him?
Yeah. Oh, I would destroy him, dude. And he aggroed.
Of course, yes, giant sapling.
Evergreen.
Evergreen. Yeah, the tougher one of the ones in here, I think.
Oh yeah, you just owning this dude.
Oh yeah, dude. He picked the wrong fight. My druid, the Corvellus, can kill these guys fairly easily. So you know, and they're like yellow to him, I believe.
How many do you have to? You can kill before you have to sit down and mem.
Two. Corvellus is at the point right now where he can kill two. Two of these mobs, two of these giants, and then he has to sit down and remed. I need to play him, man. I've only been playing Thune lately, and I'm fine with that, guys. I mean, you know, I know you guys are fine with that, too, so until somebody complains and is like, because I've had people ask me for Corvellus. You know, I haven't had anybody ask me for Corvellus lately, so that's why you guys haven't seen Corvellus lately, but I think everybody's happy with Thune. I'm happy with Thune, but if you guys want to see one of my alts or one of AC's alts and stuff like that, just let us know, man. We, you know, we love to play all of our tunes on this game, right, AC?
Yeah, I mean, but the beauty thing about having the different tunes is sometimes we log on and it's mid-afternoon, every dungeon is already taken. There's like 50, 60 people in every single one of them, and we're only going to be on for a couple hours that day, so we don't want to get into a big group that takes like an hour to form up and an hour to get to the room, and then we have to immediately leave. So we can do, on those days, our alts. Other days, like today, where we know we're going to be on for quite a long time, we're like, wow, we don't mind traveling for an hour to get to a zone and then set up and get a group going and then walk our way down to an actual spot. So, yeah, some days you're going to find where we want to play our mains, and other days you're going to find we're going to want to play our alts, and it kind of fits in with our schedule. That's the really cool thing about having characters that you enjoy other than your main. And I think a lot of people are kind of like that, don't you think?
Yeah, we're going to get a set today, guys, but Alara reminded us that we were talking about going to Terrassus last week, or Howling Stones. And me and AC, I don't think I've ever been to the Howling Stones. I'll know when I get inside if I've ever been there or not, guys, but I'm fairly certain that I've never been. So, and AC says that he hasn't been since you came back, right? You haven't been since you came back?
No.
Have you ever been?
I think I did go back in the day with the guild, and I think we kind of wrecked the whole place. But as far as being able to sit there and memorize the zone and group in the zone, I don't think I went there very often. So, this will be a new experience.
What the hell are we, dude?
I don't know, I was following you, dude.
I'm waiting at the zone.
That's my first mistake. I was following through.
Yeah, dude.
You know, that's why I turned around at the hill and neither one of you were there. I'm like, what the?
I'm just running south, dude. We're just running south. Yeah, you turned around at the hill. All right, Larry. Sure thing, buddy.
I was on top of the hill when I turned around. Mm-hmm. Turned around and...
You got video evidence of that?
Another giant.
I'm going to avoid him if I can.
Where's Thoom? I think we've gotten the invasion of the body snatchers here, guys.
Nice. Just, you know, I mean, we're going to probably hit this goblin, and I'll kill him. All right.
Well, I'm waiting on you. I got to do my sugar.
All right. Very good. Hope it comes out all right, brother. Okay, so I'm going to check a loc right now. I'm going to look at a map, guys, and I'm going to check a loc because I am a little lost right now. Not too lost, but we're in Warslicks. And the loc we're looking for is 4,000, 1,000.
Wow.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, we're a little off. A little.
Just a bit.
Oh, God.
Just a tiny. Like halfway baby. Across the zone. All alone in the manger. All 7.5 pounds.
No. That's the wrong way. Yeah, I should have kept this up on the bank. Here we go. This is the right way.
So you said 4,000, 1,000?
4,000, 1,000. All right, it's 1,000. I think it's 4,000, 1,000. I'm pretty sure it's 4,000. It's either 1,000, 4,000, or 4,000, 1,000. And my sow is gone. Damn it.
And that wore up quick.
Well, he had it before he got here.
Can somebody check hamburgers for me, dude?
You know, we still got a few more minutes. All right. We don't have enough time to get there, I think.
Checking them hamburgers, dude.
Yeah. We don't want them to burn, guys.
Let me hit my sal potion, dude. This is annoying the piss out of me. I've become dependent. I'm addicted to sal pots, dude. So if you're addicted to sal pots, guys, get help at 1-800 Project 1999, dude.
No. Somebody's gonna call that and they'd be like, hey.
Hey.
Bob's Burgers.
You guys Project 1999? I'm addicted to these sal pots. Don't act like you're not, AC.
I don't ever use. I'm more than fine being overweight. I'm perfectly okay with it at this point. Where are you at? I completely lost you in those trees.
I'm backing up. Hey, you're right behind me. Right behind you. All right. I think it's 1,000, 4,000, guys. I think we're almost on 1,000, 4,000, too. So we're almost there. You with me?
Let
me know if you leave. Oh, my God.
So many trees. Why do you keep taking me through trees?
Oh, my God. You just ran by me. Come back.
Where? I don't see anything. All I see are leaves. God. Camera angles suck over here.
Positive.
No, hold on.
There you are. Right behind you. God, okay, and we're going right back into the trees.
Yeah, right back. Okay, you're still with me? Yep. You're still with me. All right. Sexy fun time, guys. Oh, hello, Mr. Goblin. How are you today, sir? Oh, I thought you were attacking me. No, you're just walking by.
You don't want none, son.
Yeah, guess what? I didn't want any. Two slices of pizza last night.
Oh my God, now we're going the wrong fucking way again.
Oh, don't tell me we gotta go back through those trees, dude.
No.
These things are tearing up my robe. It's old enough as it is.
I seem to remember this happening to Demi before.
That's why I don't like this zone. I do not like this zone even one bit.
Uh-huh, dude. Dude, I'm so lost!
We're on the path now.
Yeah, the path to where, though?
I don't know, because I don't think the path actually goes to the zone.
Yeah, it does. It just cuts short of the zone. That's why I went the way I did, but you would.
I mean, I can find it. If it's low to it, guys, I'm going to find it. It's just a matter of how the hell we got so lost, because I was right where I usually exit the zone. All we had to do was run south along the wall, and I got us away from the wall.
Let's follow the path as we do the numbers, because he said that leads right to it, and then it goes a little further, so.
Okay. Excellent. Yeah, the numbers are corresponding nicely.
If you're running, it splits up in three ways. If you can find that, don't go the way with the building.
You still with me?
Uh-huh. We need to get a collection going and get some plat guys to hire a gardener to come out here and trim some of these trees down.
Oh, my God, dude.
Why? Did you think that was a guard?
Yeah, that guy scared the crap out of me, dude. I was like, that's a Cabela's guard, and we're going to die.
Are they level 60?
Holy crap, what is this? Oh, my God, are you kidding me?
There's a bridge over there?
Yeah, there's a bridge over there.
Are we supposed to go across it?
Oh, we went in the wrong direction. Whoa, dude. Hold on, dude.
So, everything down here is low level, dude.
On the path back.
Yep, you're going in the wrong direction if you found the bridge.
That's going in the right direction on my counter here. Oh, no, you're right. It's 1,000. So we need to get that number actually even now.
Just follow the path back. You'll run into a building with like three or four Ixars in it.
Should we go
back? Go to the opposite side of the building and go to your right.
Oh, my God.
And it'll bring you to the end of the path, and then the zone.
It says it's over here, dude. 4,000, 1,000 is in this direction. And that's the freaking lake again, dude.
Yeah, maybe we should go back to the path and follow that.
Now, if this is the lake again, dude, over here to the left, if we stay on the wall right here, this will take us directly to the friggin' zone line, dude. This will take us directly to the zone line.
But didn't we do this?
Yeah, we did this, and I didn't stay on the zone line. I walked away from it, so.
Wait, there you are.
My druid has actually been this way many times. You just got to stay up on the wall, dude. And I didn't do that. I just took us in a complete circle around the entire zone.
I think we did, yeah. Although, you know, you guys get a nice view of trees. I mean, if that's your thing, you want to see some of these. Or Thune's butt. Did you guys see Thune's butt?
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. It fucking sucks, man. I like chicken.
It's alright, man. It's actually kind of fun.
Yeah, go check out AC Gamer's internet web channel, dude, on that there interwebs on the YouTubes.
Oh, Internet Superhighway, dude. It's the 90s.
Don't go check out a large channel because he doesn't have one. And we will catch you all in the next Vigia.
Subscribe.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that. of that particular game style of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.